Zajac walks to the ring. The coach, Kevin Nash, comes towards him, and here come the rest of the Natural. What is going on here?
Well, I guess we find out what Tough Love's all about, although really right now, I fail to see what's developing here. Stasiak in the ring, Coach Nash close behind, all the thrillers with him, the accusations have been flying that Stasiak's not really on the team. I guess right now, we see what Tough Love's all about, guys.
We don't know why they all are out here with the coach, but does Stasiak know what's going on?
He said something earlier about a test. Did he not?
Yes, he sure did, Stevie.
All right.
Four years and 4 months ago,
here we go.
Two guys walked into World Championship Wrestling. One of them was me. The other one was a guy called Scott Hall.
Guy gets that big a pop, he should be here.
Matt.
You see, Sean, we exemplified what a team was. Both shoot and work. Our success is documented in the record books. Arguably the greatest tag team of all time.
Absolutely.
I could argue that.
That's a hard point to argue, I could tell you that.
What stands before you tonight is the elite, the future of this business. For some reason, you don't want to be a part of this. So tonight, young man, since you want to be alone, tonight you stand alone.
Stand up.
Oh,
no, wait a minute.
Uh-oh. Oh, look at his face now.
Kev,
look
come
at
on.
Him now.
Come on, coach. Come on, Kev, no.
Unmistakably.
You're on your own now, Stasiak.
Go, look. Already from behind the door like a caged animal. You hear him? Here he is. For Sean Stasiak, he has been sent out alone to face the unstoppable monster that is Goldberg. And here he comes to the ring.
You know what, Nash said he works up and out with Sanders. This was Sanders' decision to feed one of his natural-born former teammates to the Wolves, to Bill Goldberg, the biggest wolf of them all.
Tough love right now, baby, tough love. And I'm telling you right now, Stasiak, he's coming at you. It's Goldberg. He needs to show his teammates if he's got it right now. Won't be long.
And you know what? This should pick that young man up. Sean Stasiak has a chance to end the career of Bill Goldberg and cement his place as a member of the Thrillers. Heck, and be the star of the Thrillers.
All the way through the entranceway, we are following the walk of Goldberg the entire time. Perfection. Sean Stasiak has been trying to pump himself up. Listen to the ovation, if you will.
You know, I can't see it. I can't see Stasiak getting the streak right now because Goldberg is so pumped up and so pissed off about Chronic. Right now, I would not want to be Sean Stasiak at this moment.
No one across the world would want to be Sean Stasiak, D-Ray. But here he comes. Each and every time Goldberg comes to the ring, his career is at stake. Remember, the career ended at the hands of Kevin Nash back at Starrcade of 98. And Kevin Nash is on the outside. Could there be a plan there? Here we go. The bell sounds. And Stasiak takes the offense to Goldberg.
Oh. Oh, look out.
Oh, my Lord. He bounced off him like a rubber ball.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
this is what
showboat.
I'm talking about. This
go
is
ahead, showboat.
No.
Oh.
Showboat. Goldberg, he's firing like the guns of the Navarone Jack.
He must have picked him up 4 feet off the ground, Tony.
And drove him down to the mat. Look at him. That's only the prelude. Here comes the jackhammer. One, two, it's over.
Didn't take long. Did not take long.
Goldberg is 12-0. 12 wins, no defeats. The streak continues, but can he go to 177 without a loss? If he does, now look at that applaud from Kevin Nash. I'm not sure if that directed towards Goldberg or maybe at the efforts of Sean Stasiak.
Tony, that's a whole lot of tough love right there. Look at Goldberg.
12-0.
Tony, I'll tell you one thing. Here we go.
Here's our Castrol replay, brought to you by the Motor Oil that provides maximum protection. Castrol GTX, drive hard.
Goldberg drove Stasiak up, then down. That was maybe the hardest spear we've ever seen in Goldberg. And going up again, coming down again. Goldberg, 12-0. 12-0, is that right, Tony?
12-0, you're
and
right.
Chronic stacks, that's what he says anyway.